Another code OJ, where today the code expires every 7 days. Oh my gosh, my code already expired. How's everyone doing today? We're here because we just finished off a stream and I just finished recording. This is top secret. Don't look at my nails. Nobody look at the nails. We're just here to play some Clash Royale. I wanted to release a cheese video today, but it's so cheesy that it's gonna have to wait until tomorrow. So today We're going to destroy the classic challenges. We're actually 8-0 on my main account. We're 8-0 on my mini account. But can we go 8-0 on my mini account? That would make me 24-0 undefeated. On top of that, I noticed there was... Oh, look at that free chest. Woo, boy. All right. Got that. We just finished the live stream on my second channel, Orange Juice Live. Check that out in the description down below. Also, I have a third channel, Juicy News Network. That's pretty lit too. Holy, how's everyone doing today? You thought I was tired? No. Well, I was tired in matchmaking from that Edgar. I had to lay down for a little bit, but we're good now. And plus, I had some secret stuff. Let's get into the challenges real quick. We're gonna crush this. We're gonna go 8-0 flawless. We have the Royal Giant deck. Okay. I'm gonna go for Hunter in the back. Let's see what he has. Vegeta 777. We will crush you and your dreams. Let's get... He's got a Musketeer. So, what is this, the Fireball Bait deck? It's the Fireball Bait deck. I knew it. Log them back, get one more hit. Maybe we'll hold that Musketeer in place. And then I'm going to tank with a Heal Spirit. It's going to get one hit on there. That's fine. I got more hits on the tower than he did. And he doesn't have Barbarians in rotation anymore. So, that's good. He's got the Piggies, though. Oh, yay, 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 yay. He had Piggies. He had Piggies. That's a big ouchie for me. It's a big ouchie for him. Those bats. They're the bane of my existence. Oof. Stop it, bats. We're gonna have to do this. Okay. Hunter's coming through. Is that Barbarian? If that gets a hit, are we so cheesed? We have to Fireball bait the Royal Piglets. We might have to. Oh, that's free Fireball. 4-4-4. Oh! Got the Musketeer. If it got the Musketeer. Holy. Can you imagine if it did? I don't like the Fireball bait deck. It does very well. Fisherman is like a knight. Let's get this. Snowball, please, 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 please. We don't lose. I'm not panicking. He's the one that's panicking because I have my skeleton dragons. Fireball on that Musketeer is gonna be free. I missed it, so I'm doomed now. That should have been free. Let's get the Musketeer down. Get the Hunter out. Tank for the Hunter. Skeleton dragons are going in. Hunter's going to wreck those Piggies. There we go. Oh, he healed my bats. He healed them. Fisherman's coming in. He could go Piggies. No, 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 no. If he has Barbarians, we log that all. One hit on the tower, and that is the first victory. 300 IQ plays? Maybe. Let's see how that goes. We're 1-0. We just need 7 more wins to stay undefeated. All right. 0 losses. Okay, I have the Golem deck. We gotta chill. We gotta take it easy. Let's see what he has. Play your first card. A triple Mega Minion. Is this Lava Hound or Golem? Could be either or. We don't know yet. It's Lava Hound. Lava Hound. Here we go. So I need to save. That's some good value for him. I'm in trouble. If he goes Balloon, I'm actually in trouble. So I'm going to rush to the Lumberjack to put some more pressure because I need to go back to my Mega Minion. I made a mistake. I knew it was that. He used Tombstone, so he doesn't really have any anti-air. He's got, what, Barbarians? Oh my gosh. He's gonna have Fireball for my Night Witch. I need to do a Baby Dragon there and rotate to my Mega Minion. Bring me your balloon. There's your balloon. That's what we needed. There we go. Night Witch, do your thing. Oh, the Mega Minion. Oof. Night Witch is at full health. Give me your Tombstone. Give me your Tombstone. Ah, that works too. So he doesn't have the Barbarians in rotation. He could have Tombstone. Take that. Zap those. 1 second too fast on the zap. Lumberjack would have taken it out. It would have taken it out. We're going to win for sure. Heck yeah, we are. I love that spirit. Just spam everything. Pretty much. He's got nothing for my Night Witch. He doesn't have Barbarians. And if he does have Barbarians, that's 5 for 4. I'll just do... Oh, he's got minions. Heck. There we go. We're kind of in trouble right now. Not going to lie. I need to do the Mega Minion. Apply some pressure. I just tornadoed everything closer. His balloon's gonna connect to my tower. That was a huge mistake. I let all of that connect. Holy moly. Balloon's gonna connect to all of that. Well, I might actually lose this. It's 'cause I went super hyper aggressive with the wrong rotation. Yep. There's nothing. I could do nothing. Whoops. We didn't lose. All right, you know what? It's just the first loss. Pekka Ram. We had that too. I just need to save my Mega Minion for the balloon. We'll do a Dark Prince in the back. Let's see what he has. We don't actually lose. That's silly. Bandit to take that out. He's got a Golem deck. All right, well. Let's kite that Baby Dragon since it is raged. He'll have a Night Witch at best. Oh yeah. No. We're going to poison that Night Witch. It's going to take out the bats. Barbarians connect to the tower. Apply a lot of pressure. We need that Night Witch to pop. It could take it out unless he puts something in front. He's got the Golem. I have the Pekka, so... To be frank... He's doomed. Oh! Dark Prince is going to connect to the tower because of that! Heck yeah. I did the mini pack, or I did the big Pekka too early. That might be my demise. I got a little eager, but we counter him. Balloon, or the Golem pops outside of range. Now he's got to deal with a big Pekka. Oh, an Electro Wizard. That's it. We counter him. Bandit on the left side. We're going to get this. Oh, no. Night Witch is not enough. Oh, Pekka destroyed that Night Witch. I'm just going to keep applying pressure. He's got a Lumberjack at best for this. If he even has the elixir for that. Yeah, there's the Lumberjack. We'll do minions. Same thing. I'm going to kite with my Dark Prince. And now he's going to have to deal with something. Maybe like a Golem or something. I'm still shocked that he did a Golem in front of the bridge like that. I'm just going to do a Bandit. And a... Oh. He just defended 8 Elixir with the Golem. Now I need to actually poison stuff. Let's poison a little bit lower. He activated the King Tower. That's beautiful. Oh my heck. Oh, he just lightning that? Boy, this is coming in hot. distract the lumberjack with the bandit. Battle ram connects to the tower. Many big mama P.E.K.K.A.s in. That takes out the tower. Electro Wizard. I'm going to tank the Electro Wizard with the mini min, with the minions. There we go. Whew. That was great. Notice the nail paint? Oh, yeah. I didn't record Edgar. Yeah, I did. Holy moly. Good game. Thank you, everyone. Okay, six more games. Spell bait. That's good. I've actually... So, on my main account, we're 8-0. On my mini account, we're 8-0. On this one, we're 2-1. Pretty good record. He went the log. Well, I have Inferno Tower, so we'll put that down. And then I'm going to have to do a princess in the very, very back. Maybe distract with an ice spirit. One dragon connects. I'm going to do a goblin barrel right at the tower so that he can't log my princess and the barrel. Ooh. All right. He tried to stop some things there. Let's let that fisherman connect to my knight. Bring it close to the tower. That's actually his demise. I could give him log value, but I'm not going to. Oh my gosh, he missed the log? Okay. Well, he's got nothing for this now. Goblin Gang Bridge. He's got the Roll Giant deck. I don't really have to worry about that. I'm just going to do a princess in the other lane. And then... let's log that fisherman. Ah, he connected to the tower. I don't know if he has log in rotation just yet, but we're going to Goblin Barrel. No, he didn't. That's some easy 300 damage. It forces the hunter on that side. And then I'm going to split the Goblin Gang. Beautiful. Only a couple hits in the tower. He used the log. We're doing Princess right at the bridge. He's got Royal Giant. I have Inferno Tower. He ain't got nothing on me. We'll do an Ice Spear first. Okay, I made a boo-boo. The skeleton dragon connects. That's a huge boo-boo. That's fine. Everything's fine. He's not going to use Royal Giant, knowing that I have Inferno Tower. Knight gets one hit on the tower. Let's go! I'm going to try and force out the log. There we go. As soon as that pops, Princess goes down. Free damage. He's going to want to counter it, so I've got Ice Spirit. That's two more hits. And then that one Skeleton Dragon's going to connect. I'm going to do a Goblin Barrel right there, right at the bridge. And you know what? Let's rocket that. Because we have enough Elixir. That's it. That's the victory. We just have to defend for 20 more seconds. I can't really look at chat right now because I'm going full sweat. Princess in the other lane. Let's do a knight there. We're going to chill out. Honestly, I think he gave up. We'll do an Inferno Tower there, and that is the victory. Whew. That's great. Stelios, welcome back to the stream. Arctor, thank you for that sub there. You can flex the limited emotes. Also, Nightbot is wild on this stream compared to my streaming channel. Okay. Lavaloon. Let's see what he has. I really want to rush. I'm going to rush. Chances are it could do really well. Is this the Golem deck? Or is this the other... what's the other one? Lava Hound. You could have Lava Hound. Oh, no, it's the Golem deck. So I'm going to do Tombstone. He might have Lumberjack. We'll see how that goes. I'm just going to do Barbarians for now. His Mega Minion needs to be out of rotation before I play my Balloon. Mega Minion to kind of tank for that. That works out. He's really going to have trouble with this. He doesn't have the skeleton Or he doesn't have the baby dragon. Oh, he played Golem right into my trap card. Mega Minion ain't enough for that. Tombstone a little bit higher. It's gonna kind of trickle in. If we can take out... No. Do we have to... We had to use Barbarians to defend the Mega Minion and the Baby Dragon. He's down way too much Elixir to use Tornado. I think we're really good on this. That's beautiful. You've activated my trap card. Yep, he definitely did. Oh. We're in a good position to do a Lava Hound in the very back. He's got a Golem. He put it down one Elixir after I put down my Lava Hound. That means I'm up one Elixir for now. At least that's how Elixir counting works for the most part. All right, we'll do a Balloon. And I'm actually going to defend this Golem. Four Talus from the river there. And Balloon connects to the tower. I'm going to need to do minions on top of that Night Witch because that is obnoxiously strong. He's still got to deal with my Lava Hound right now. That's so powerful. Lava Hound to tank because he's down so much Elixir. He can't do anything. Barbarians are going to get in. Let's wait for it. Mega Minion's going to get fireballed. There's not much he can really do. I don't want that baby dragon on my tombstone. All right. It's on my tombstone then. That's it. 2-0. Oh, I keep locking that. 2-0 victory. That's beautiful. On my mini account, 4-1. Mostly undefeated. It's about for this deck, it's about recognizing the differences. Wow, this is hype. Juicy News Network is great. Thanks for that. Okay, we're just four more. Honestly, I wanted to make a video on this, but then I realized I was already streaming for 7 hours on my live streaming channel, so there's no way I'm going to have the energy to edit this. So we're going to just go from 0 to 8, back to back, raw, unedited. Abby, you just sub to the live streaming or the Juicy News Network? I've got 3 channels. Interesting. So let's get into this match. Let's see what emotes I have. Mega Goblins. Okay. This one is a pain in the butt with the bats. If they have log, let's see how they counter. He's got the Golem deck. Big yikes for him. He's only got Zap, Tornado. That's it. Maybe Baby Dragon. And what's even worse is that none of those were in rotation for him, likely. Ha! I knew he was going to have Zap. All right. We have the Spear Goblins to take care of the little bats there. And then it's going to take care of that. I kind of want my Skeleton Barrel to pop. Okay, we got to surround that Baby Dragon, though. He's going to have Zap in rotation very soon. And then that one bat we're going to tank, it's going to be a nuisance. It's going to be obnoxiously strong. One bat, two bat, three bat hits. What did I say? That miner on there? I have black nails. Yeah, it's for a video because I did an Edgar recording after my live stream today. Check it out. Night Witch. Yes. Oof. It might get some hits. I have Inferno. I have the Inferno Dragon for his Golem, so I'm not really too worried about that. I'm actually going to rush bats and the barrel. He might have Zap, but there's no way he's going to be able to Zap everything with the Spear Goblins. I'm applying a ton of pressure because I'm just going to do an Inferno Dragon. Maybe a bit of an overcommitment, but he had to use everything else on the right side. He had to use his Zap, his Mega Minions. Now here's what I'm going to do is I'm going to do Goblin Gang a little bit higher. It's going to pull the Mega Minion, but it's also going to take care of the Dragon there. And I'm going to do a Skeleton Barrel on the left side. Just to kind of tank for all the Gobby Gobs. He's got zap. That's not going to be much. Inferno Dragon's going to take care of that baby dragon. I'm going to have another Inferno Tower or Inferno Dragon on there. Nope. We have more goblins to pull all of that. Skeleton Barrel and bats are key for pressure here. I'm actually going to go ahead and pressure the left side with a miner. Explodes on the tower on that side. This, knowing that my opponent only has Tornado and Zap and Lightning, he's got nothing else. This is a hard counter to that deck. You just have to apply pressure into both decks. It's beautiful. It is what it is. That is the victory. We don't lose. We never lose. 5-0 victory. We're almost to the final destination where I'm going to funnel all of my Mother Witches. Miner, thanks for that donation there. Juicy News Network is amazing. You watched all 10 hours of the cat video. I actually put a decent 9-minute video on there too. Zero losses, except for that one loss. We don't talk about it. Three more wins. Let's do it. Mega Goblins again? Shucks. We'll do Spear Goblins right at the bridge. Let's see what he has. I'm going to pull it out. We're going to rush. Oh my gosh. Okay, he had Zap. Lava Hound. Okay. He doesn't have anything for this, so we're just going to... Again, I'm just going to tank stuff. Skeleton Barrel's doing a really good job of tanking things. Pulls the Lava Pups upwards. He's going to have a bit of trouble with the four Spear Goblins. Miner's going to connect. Tank for everything. Spear Goblins are going to take out the Tombstone. He had to zap them. Oh. He's only got Barbarians, Minions. I really need to... Be careful for that balloon, though. That will come. If he does Barbarians, I have Mega Knight. Let's see what he countered. Fireball on... You know it's bad when you Fireball Goblin Gang. He's going to have Zap for this. Oh, heck yeah. Balloon's going to pop. We take that out. Skeletons connect to the tower with the bats. Mega Minions coming in. If he goes Balloon, he went Balloon. Then I'm going to pull and distract the Mega Minions. If he has Zap, then I'm going to do Bats. It's going to slow the balloon down. And then I'm going to have Skeleton Barrel. This is complete total control. Holy moly. Knowing these decks really help. He missed the Fireball on the Skeletons. That's it. That's good. This is beautiful. He doesn't have Fireball for my Goblin Gang this time. You know it's bad when he had to do that last time. Goblin Gang's going to connect. It's going to be a little free damage. Minor Spear Goblins, because we're leaking Elixir. Honestly, did he give up though? He might have gave up. All right, well, we'll just finish the job. It is what it is. He knew that I was in absolute control of this, so... There we go. Mega Knight, Spear Goblins... Everything completely finish off the video or the game. Bada bing, bada victory. Two more and I'll be able to get the Mother Witch. Did I just stream last time? I did. They quit because they were scared of me. Let's go. Skeleton Barrel deck is so good in this challenge. All right. Spelt. We keep getting bait. Today's a good day. We got free Christmas pins on the Brawl Stars shop. We got free magical chest in the Clash Royale shop. Okay, he either has Lava Hound or Golem. So none of those can really deal with bait. They have Zap at best. At best. He didn't activate the King Tower. All right. I'm going to do a Knight in the very back. And then he's got a Lumberjack. Okay, so it's the Golem deck. Because he had Tornado and Lumberjack. Oh, that's fine. I'm totally okay with this. I'm going to actually rotate the Ice Spirit so that I can do a Goblin Barrel right there. He might have the Witch. He doesn't have Zap. That's going to be a lot of damage. He might have Tornado again for my Goblin Gang or my Goblin Barrel. I'm going to do Princess Red at the river. That's free damage. That one bat, though. Uh-oh. We need to tank for those two Spear Goblins. That Ice Spirit, massive damage. He's going to have Tornado. He's going to have Zap. That's it. He's got nothing else. Oh, he's got Lumberjack. You know it's bad when Lumberjack counters it. I need to rotate my log. I don't need... He doesn't have log bait, so... It's fine. It's 5 for 4. The only thing I can log is his Golem, his Night Witch, his Lumberjack. That's about it. All right, Princess Red at the bridge. That's free damage right there. He's going to counter it with like a Lumberjack or a Night Witch, something. Or he's going to risk losing the tower. But by doing that, he automatically forfeits his Witch. He will have Lightning for this. So I'm going to actually prepare a little bit earlier. I need to cycle back to my Inferno Tower if he has Lightning. Oh my gosh, he didn't have Lightning. All right, that's a big win for me. Nope, that was too late. Block the baby dragon with a knight. That's the victory. We got the barrel. We applied pressure with the barrel, constantly knowing that he doesn't really have any other counters to this. I'm going to do the Inferno Tower away from the Lightning. It's about 3 tiles from the river right at the bridge. And I'm going to block that Mega Minion from touching anything else. Well, at the same time, pulling all the good stuff. I'm going to do a Princess kind of right there. Zap's not going to save much. Again, we're cycling back to the Inferno Tower. Absolute impenetrable defense. And that is the victory. Play Brawl Stars? Oh, we played Brawl Stars for 7 hours today. We pushed Edgar. It was great. When is the cooking stream? Oh, heck, I don't know. How come I'm not uploading to CR? Because I stream 7 hours and there's no way I'm going to be able to have the energy to edit. It's already like 6 a.m. for me. We're one game away from a flawless victory. I'm actually sad we lost the first game. It was kind of like a warm-up. Not going to lie, I haven't played Clash Royale in a day or two because I was pushing Edgar. Edgar came out all weekend. We were just pushing him. That there's a new Brawl Ball map too. It's so crazy. Anyone that plays Brawl Stars, check out the custom map. It's insane. But without further ado, let's get into the final match. Pekka Aram. That's okay. I like bridge spamming with no regard for strategy because I like to live life on the edge. Oh, he's got Golem. That's an easy win. He's gonna have Zap for this. Or Baby Dragon, that works too. I'm going to have the Electro Wizard. Let's put down the Dark Prince to tank for everything. Mega Minion's not going to stop that Dark Prince from connecting to the tower. After that Mega Minion's eliminated, I'm going to go again with another pressure. One hit, two hits, boom. I'll have, what, a Lumberjack again? Oh, Night Witch, that works too. He had to zap that. Oh, he's not going to have zap for my minions now. All right, well, we'll just do Pekka at this point. I want that Night Witch to die, and then we zap everything else. That would have been a lot of damage for my Pekka. Minions on top of the Mega Minion. Who wins? He had to use Baby Dragon. I like it. I'll have the Electro Wizard for this. I need to apply pressure. I'm not doing a good job of that. He's defending very, very well, actually. He'll probably have something like Night Witch. He can't do him. Yeah, there's the Night Witch. Hoo-wee! Bandit gets one hit on the tower. Electro Wizard gets a split hit. That's value. Okay, now we slow down a little bit. Wait for his Golem. There's his Golem. Now we go battle ram in the opposite lane. He's got Lumberjack. That's just the Lumberjack that he won't have in the Golem lane. And I'm okay with that. And then I'm gonna kite that. He will have lightning. I gotta be a little careful for that. So I can't give him too much lightning value. Oh, it popped. There's the lightning. He's down a bit. I'm gonna do minions on top of there because that's a full health baby dragon on there. This is the final game. Why is it so hard? I'm stressing. Dark Prince, one hit on the tower. Two bats. Bandit Battle Ram. Here we go. He's got Night Witch. Boom! Bandit connects in the tower. No way. That's it. We're going to poison that just because we can. 4, 3, 2, 1. Give me the Mother Witch. Let's go. Undefeated, except for that one game. So we went 8-0 on our main. We went 8-0 on our mini. We went 8-1 on our mini. So we're 24-1. I'm basically a CRL champion. Amazing. All right, we got the Mother Witch. I'll probably funnel that into my main account another day with all the freaking trade tokens that we have. That's going to be it for this video. Make sure to claim your free chest in the shop right now. There's also free pins in the Brawl Stars shop. That's it for the stream. Hope you guys enjoyed it because I had a lot of fun with it. Until next time, stay tuned for more quality OJ.